That's the hurricane simulator.
What it do?
It's 75 mph wind.
Why would you get in there?